Fully recline the child seat and place it rear-facing on the vehicle seat, ensuring the child seat is in full contact with the vehicle seat. Loosen the harness by lifting the harness adjuster lever and pulling both harness straps forward. Remove the body pillow if in place. Unbuckle the harness and remove the belly pad. Pull the seat portion of the cover forward to access the rear-facing belt path, ensuring the buckle is pulled through the cover and that it lies toward the back of the child seat and is in the inner buckle slot. Open the blue lock-off closest to the vehicle buckle by opening the locking tab and then opening the clamp. Route the vehicle belt through the rear-facing belt slots, ensuring the vehicle belt is not twisted and that it lies flat across the open lock-off. Then buckle. Push down in the middle of the child seat with moderate force while removing slack from the bottom lap part of the vehicle belt. Ensure that both parts of the vehicle belt are routed through the lock-off. Then close it by rotating the clamp down and pushing down along the locking tab with your palm or thumb until a click is heard. Push the child seat down again while pulling the top shoulder part of the belt between the belt slot to remove any remaining slack through the lock-off. Check to make sure the installation is secure. The child seat should not move more than 1 inch side to side or front to back at the belt path. If the child seat is not secure, repeat the installation process or use a different seating location. When properly installed in the rear-facing position and the car is parked on a level surface, the back angle of the child seat should be at least 30 degrees from vertical for children and up to, but not exceeding, 45 degrees from vertical for infants who are unable to maintain head and neck control. Use the blue line as a guide to achieve the proper recline angle for rear-facing installations. The blue line will be parallel to the ground when the child seat angle is at the center of the angle range, 30 to 45 degrees. If necessary, the proper recline angle can be achieved by placing a pool noodle or rolled towel in the vehicle seat bite and reinstalling the child seat. Rear-facing installations can be improved by the use of the VersaTether. Please review the VersaTether section of the demonstration videos on our website for further instruction. Fully recline the child seat and place it rear-facing on the vehicle seat, ensuring the child seat is in full contact with the vehicle seat. Loosen the harness by lifting the harness adjuster lever and pulling both harness straps forward.